don't know what the hood's gonna need. But I know one thing, that this is the life of a G.
Baby, cause I'm the plug. Feed the whole neighborhood. Baby, cause I'm the plug. Got that work for the low. Baby, cause I'm.
What's up, YouTube?
It's 1010AK, Tana Baby.
This is boy Jordan. I'm hungry.
What's up, YouTube? I'm the Mike Sleepy Rich Society TV. Mm-hmm. And today, doing a reaction.
We got some reactions to my boy,
DaBaby.
You know, he just dropped his project, Kirk.
Mm-hmm.
K-I-R-K, you know what I'm saying?
What's that mean?
Kirk.
His name?
That's his name. Oh. His last name. Jonathan Kirk, you know what I'm saying? He always calls himself John in the song. If you listen to the songs, he always says his name. And I believe this project is dedicated to his daddy, who died the same day that he hit number one.
Damn.
Which is crazy. So,
Yep.
That sucks.
Yeah, the album cover is a picture of him and his dad. Him when he was a baby and his dad. You know what I'm saying? So, it's good. You know what I'm saying? It's fire. You guys should go check it out. Apple Music, Spotify, all those streaming services. You know what I'm saying? Amazon Music, you know. Apple Music, out it. But, yeah, man. He dropped a video to Vibez. My favorite track off that thing, of course, you know, is the one with Kevin Gates. The title of that thing is... I forgot. But
Kevin Gates?
Let me tell y'all something. I got that hoe in my
Everything DaBaby feature on go hard, bro.
Baby.
It's his song. It's just Kevin Gates feature.
Mm-hmm.
It's let me go to my Apple Music ID. It's Pop Star. Number 5. Featuring Kevin Gates.
Hey.
So make sure you guys go check that out, you know what I'm saying? Anyway.
Let's jump right into it.
Oh, it started playing. Hey. And it's playing Vibez. I'm dead.
Whoa, how'd you do that?
Crazy. All I did was set the phone down. Okay. Anywho.
They watching
it out, y'all. Hell yeah.
Let's go.
I'm
dead.
Hey. Oh, damn.
His video shoots always look so fun. He looked like he lit heaven.
Like, lit.
That's a live ass party right there.
Man.
Just fucking with me, say he did any lie. We got so many vibes stuffed in the car. We can fuck them all 6 at a time.
Okay, so Vibez aren't like Vibez, V-I-B-E-S, V-I-B-E-Z. Like girls, women, females. Got it.
Fire, he got you, then you can feel it, it's fire. Yeah, that's what they say about babes. You know that them bitches don't play about babes. Babies should go run for president. Look what God did, took your time with. He out of red, white, hoe like a pepper. Fuck the hotel, take the vibes in. She gon' fuck me and fuck with my brethren. My brother now, having 3 hoes in the king's side. I ain't finished yet.
That should be killing me, honey.
You know that other, that other song with the baby and Stunner for Vegas?
Ashley?
Yeah, Ashley. Remember Uncle Phil? That's homeboy right there.
Oh.
The dude that was holding both of the chicks. On
the bodyguard?
Shoulder.
His
yeah.
bodyguard? Maybe.
That was him right there.
I did a headstand. I'm like, wow, girl. I'm fucking upside down. Ooh, ooh. Bow, bow. Yeah, we going dumb. So she gonna come. I'm looking like when? She looking like now. Some old came in. So they want it too. I tell them my brother. Bitch, I'm out. I know. She wanna fuck with me, but I don't got the time. It's hopped off a private plane. And we can hop on late at 5. Go cut my chauffeur, bitch, cause I don't like to drive. It's suburban. But I don't got
any time.
Just hopped
on the phone.
I don't
need
five.
Go
cut my
soap,
bitch, cause I don't like to
talk.
Where the fuck y'all get that old ass
white
man?
I got back.
I need
a thug. You're like, you're sick,
back and we gon' fill them up with vibes. Let's get on the jet. Yeah, give me some
names.
Yeah, she ain't
picking
up.
That's a live ass video.
If you ever see a rapper and he got his jewelry on and he don't get in the water, it's fake.
And it doesn't get on.
Mm-hmm. It's fake.
Talk to
him. And then you can't get your jewelry wet because it's gonna turn green.
Pretty near green.
Fake jewelry.
dog. She gon' send him a text. I don't need no doc, bitch. You know I'm a dog. Yeah. Send me the bed, but made you a million. I tell him, look at me that. Ain't offending me yet. My bitch, you're Cardi. I made this bitch feeling like sex. Okay. Caught the middle of my neck. Put you on the crib. 400,000 a whip. Digging down on the beach. I'm about to go buy me a coupe. Pull up, make the doors raise the roof. Yeah. Louis V. on me for yeah, sir. I bow with a pole like a Gina. Get enough. Baby Ray Allen from three. Swiss. You leave me open, I shoot. Bow. We like Martin and Pam at the hotel. We kicking hoes, I get the boot. Leo catching bodies, they bob. Yeah. We having new vibes in the lobby. We go, ain't no problem. Okay. I just told the bitch, no, she was child. She wanna fuck with me, but I don't got the time. I stopped off a private plane and went and hopped on 85. Go cut my chauffeur, bitch, cause I don't like to try. It's a Suburban back.
No, it would have been cool if he'd have shot this whole, like, Coming to America. If you ever watch Coming to America, then you know when Eddie Murphy, before he got married, he had all them hoes in the little bathtub with him.
Oh, yeah, clean them.
The royal penis is clean, your highness.
Hey, here we go.
You know everybody been waiting on that baby.
He really look like he's scared as fuck. What y'all doing?
Like this shit for like, you know, the sophisticated ratchet hoes, you know. The ones that go to work by day, then, dance in the mirror by night. Ha! I needed some shit with some Vibez. Let's go. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watch it swerving, that whip had a cop in it.
Hey.
Aw, what?
Alright, y'all, that was the boy, DaBaby with
Vibez. Three vibes. I got straight vibes from that thing, man. I thought it was live, bro. DaBaby, man, I just want to say, I had never seen like one dude, except for all the clips with your homies and stuff, I had never seen one dude with that, with so many women at one time. Mm-hmm. Like, it's always these videos out here, and it'd be a bunch of people, and it'd be a bunch of dudes, and it'd be a few
people. I'm dead. The ratio.
Bro, you had more females in this video than Young and May did in that, I forget the name of that song.
Oh, that.
But you know, bro, you had more women. DaBaby, you live, dog. I gotta get a thing of five, bro.
That's a five.
And you always came with the heat, man. You know what I'm saying? What's up? What y'all think?
Shit, on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest you can get. Best score. I give it a 5-2, man. DaBaby was coming with it ever since. I think the first song I ever heard from him was probably that 21. You know what I'm saying? And I've been jamming him for shit since then. So this song was live, like Josh said, it was hella shorty. I think that was hella play. He had all them chicks scripting on him. Hella clean shower. Anyway, I give it a big old 5. What you think, Tom?
Scale 1 to 5, I give it a 5-2. You know what I'm saying? I like the song. I like the album. 150K units sold first week. That is great nowadays for hip hop artists. Cause motherfuckers is selling barely 80K, barely 50K. For you to do 150K on your first real album project is amazing. You know what I'm saying?
Congratulations.
Like the best from a new artist. You know what I'm saying? Cause even Lil Nas X with his album, with his song going diamond and being number one on Billboard for 17 weeks, he still did not sell that many albums.
In his
first week. So that is fucking awesome, you dig? Yeah. So shout out DaBaby. Next time, let me write your music video treatment, you know what I'm saying? Because you should have shot this whole like Coming to America. It would have been, I seen the little tubs. If you'd have shot this whole like Coming to America in a golden tub in a golden room, it would have been live as fuck. It would have been live as fuck. You could have started it with the royal penis is clean, your highness.
Oh, yeah.
It would have been live as fuck.
That's true.
But still a good video, so make sure you guys give a thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe.
Comment down below, let us know what you want us to react to.
Yeah.
We had comments for vibes, so, I mean.
We did reactions. I mean, not reactions. What's it called? Requests.
One request.
That's good enough.
But stay tuned, because tomorrow my boy Fredo Bang drop, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Yeah, you know we got a reaction, my boy Fredo.
Yeah, always.
So tomorrow Fredo Bang, tonight I believe NBA YoungBoy and Juice WRLD dropped their song together called Bandit, so I know that one gonna go crazy.
Oh,
Juice WRLD got a hell of a following too.
Hell,
she gonna get strikes. She can't. Okay.
It's Juice WRLD.
No, it's Juice WRLD song.
It's Juice WRLD, yeah.
Nah, YoungBoy song. All right, bet.
So, yep, make sure you guys stay tuned to the channel, subscribe, and click that bell so you can get the notification when we react to those songs. You know what I'm saying? And we at 3,600.
What?
We need 6,400 more until we can get 10,000.
Let's go, baby.
We out here live.
Come on, man. Tell your uncle, sister, baby, daddy, cousin.
Subscribe to the channel.
For sure. And yeah, that's it. You
know, that's all I got to say for today.
You already know how that thing go. We out here, we ain't the gang, we ain't the squad, we that mob, and it's mob, no fry. Yeah. Cash was everything around me, coward.